was my home. All this pain and devastation, how it tortures me inside.